I was also asked by two journalists yesterday whether I still have the support of my party.